S2 pre-press CDR and LFP, panel 6 and 9, pad mount off.
I was 8 years old when Apollo 11 launched into space. I can still remember my father waking me at 4 in the morning to watch the first man walk on the moon.
One small step for man, one giant leap for man.
Seeing those images for the first time from another world was inspiring.
We've got a beautiful picture now.
Over the next 3 years, the Apollo missions revealed so much about our moon. But when the last manned mission left in 1972, so many mysteries remained. Mysteries that we are still trying to uncover today.
Clive Neal is a professor of planetary geology at Notre Dame and the chair of NASA's Lunar Exploration Analysis Group. His research focuses on understanding the evolution and composition of the moon.
It took 36 years from when we last left the moon to discover there was water there. We simply didn't have the technology to be able to detect it, but once we did, it opened up a whole realm of possibilities.
Clive Neal is one of these rare people that we saw a few of during Apollo, and we have seen a few since. His work has advanced our knowledge in remarkable ways, ways that not only relate to the use of energy here on Earth, but also to the exploration of the rest of the solar system.
Studying under Professor Neal has truly been a life-changing experience. I've had the opportunity to literally touch the moon. And the research I've done has given me the confidence to pursue my dream of someday working for NASA.
The Apollo landings inspired a generation of scientists and explorers. And my hope is that our research will inspire the next generation to push further into the unknown.
The University of Notre Dame asks, what would you fight for?
Fighting to explore the moon.
We are the Fighting Irish.